Welcome back to Open Court. We've been spending the month looking at the strength of Spanish tennis, both in the men's and women's games. Feliciano Lopez has made a name for himself on tour by using his powerful serve and volley game to beat some of his biggest rivals. The 34-year-old has been part of four winning Davis Cup teams and shows no signs of slowing down.
Are you okay? You all right?
I think it's fair to say that you are not a typical Spanish type of player.
Yeah.
You come to the net and you volley, you serve and volley. You're like Sampras' generation, my generation.
Your generation, yeah.
Yeah. Why did you learn to...
It came like naturally to me. I mean, I was here in Barcelona since I was 14 years old. Until then, I was growing up on hard courts in Madrid with the altitude. On a very fast courts. Then I came here to Barcelona, which is most of the clubs, they have clay, as you see. And I start playing on clay more and more, and I was trying to, you know, to adjust my game. And also I have a good serve, so I try to, you know, take advantage of that on that when I play. So, and I think this is the way I have to play, you know?
But you're also one of the older players now, almost, aren't you? You're one of the
old.
Most experienced players.
I don't feel old, though, but I am old. For tennis. Now, I feel very proud that everything that I'm doing, no? Because I never thought that I'm gonna be top 20 at 34 years old. I think the fact that we always had someone in the top one, two, three in the world, you think that you also can reach the top, no? When you have so many players that they're doing great and you're young, you always, you know, think, I might be able to do it also.
Well, could you show me around the club?
Of course.
Give me a tour?
I give you a tour.
Great.
I hope I can dive in this pool on Sunday.
What do you mean?
The champions, they have to jump in.
You better bring your swimsuit for Sunday, huh?
I love this tournament. It's beautiful, yeah. Huh?
The king of Spain and you guys are the Davis Cup. It's pretty cool.
I don't know if this guy is the king or this guy.
He's the king of clay, he's the king of Spain.
Yeah.
Paddles are very popular in Spain, huh?
Very popular.
It's like squash, you can play on the back.
You can, yeah, you can play with the walls.
I like this idea because I'm old, I don't have to run so far.
No, it's very entertaining, huh?
Yeah.
We have to play once.
Why don't we play now?
Yeah, okay,
yeah, you want
let's
it?
Go.
Okay. My only chance to beat him. A small, very small court. Yeah. Whoa. Aha. Hey. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Changing the rules.
No,
that
no,
was
no,
a winner. I'm sure I won
no,
that.
No, no, no.
No. Go, go. You know? Feliciano, I thought I might be able to beat you in this game, but no chance.
I have so many hours. I spent so many hours on that court.
Well, mate, thanks for the tour, and good luck on the clay court season.
Thank you. Have to see
Cheers,
you soon.
Mate.